for the SoFly Combat League Welterweight Championship. Anderson versus challenger fight on the plum concrete red corner. 75 feet 11 inches tall, weighing in 165 pounds. With a perfect amateur record, 5 wins and 0 defeats. Representing the true fighter fighting. Fight out of Flint Town, Michigan. He is Robert.
Butcher. Big John, how you doing?
He can't tell him off the way.
right after you. Hey, Bizet, I hope you got all that, bro. I could not get that because I had the sunlight right in my damn camera.
And again, let's give up for champion and challenger of this contest, ladies and gentlemen. And the tap on 20 and 42 seconds of the action. For your win by Unity. And new SoFi Combat League welterweight champion, the Robert Combat Pozinski. Again, outstanding show of respect for the former champion right here, Austin Limberger. Whole town right there. And now on.
Nice fighting out there, bro. Did your best.
Well, here is your new welterweight champion, remaining undefeated, Robert Ptaszenski. Represent the True Fighter Fight Team. Well, everybody that paints out here is a good picture. Go ahead and get your picture. I thought this one was Statue of Liberty. That's right, baby. Thank you. All right, now let's look at all the people that paint. Wait a minute, you just paint. All right, Ron. How does it feel to be victory over a very difficult opponent in this hometown like that? It seemed like you had it figured out. Although he was punishing you on the ground, he kept inviting him to come see you. And then once you got that guillotine locked in, we saw why. Also, you have to thank for that. How it feels to get that strap tonight.
Well, that's a great honor. He's an awesome fighter. Very tough kid. See a great future for him. But I got a lot more experience, and I was waiting for him to mess up. I seen it, I took advantage.
Well, outstanding. Again, who would you like to thank for that tonight?
True Fighter, Kelly True, cool.